Courtney? Hey, we are on reel number two. Robert Wood, reel number two. It says that it is for Christmas 1955 and New Year's at Kirsten's. Joy and Christmas, folks arriving February 1956, Fort Lauderdale, Monkey Jungle, Marineland, Bock Tower, Cypress Garden, Silver Springs, Cindy arriving, going to church, summer of 1956. The beach with the Smiths, LaRene arriving in San Laredo on Collin's birthday, Cypress and Garden with LaRene, Carrier something, can't quite read it, Carrier Quals, Saratoga, Labor Day 1956. So this is all from 1956.
Okay.
You may. That looks much better now. I went through and I cleaned and I cleaned and I cleaned the whole time you were gone. And I cleaned, I kept pulling, I kept looking at this one optic, like the
glass, and we just couldn't get that glass to clean up. Because it was two back-to-back pieces of glass and it had gunk on the inside. Not a little bit of gunk either. A lot of gunk.
That's probably good. All right.
That puppy's name is on that board, on the board, unfortunate cat.
Wait, what?
Did you see that?
Yeah, I did that.
So I'm supposed to eat the marble. I'm 55, mom's young. Even grandma's young.
That's Mama. That's Grandma. Or no, that's Great Grandma. Sorry, that's Mama.
That's Great Grandma Hayes. That's your great great grandma. That was your great grandpa Hayes too. Great great grandma. one of my earliest.
Yucca into your face. Oh, cool. Oh,
All the kids got them too close to the farm. I'm just kidding. Oh, I think they're puppies. Oh, and another puppy. There's a puppy called Tom. Grandpa wearing a paddle on his to like. You see that? Look at Collin's part of it. Yeah, they'll just run you over. They're faster than you can imagine. They can actually run about 25 miles an hour. They're pretty quick. And then you get them in water and they're screaming out loud. But they are very aggressive. And they're not bad when you're not bad. There's no such thing as a happy day. Okay, there's some happy ones out there.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's it.